In this course, you're going to learn how to make your web pages interactive. You'll start with simple HTML CSS web pages, then add JavaScript to change them, like to make a word game, a slideshow, an infinitely loading gallery, or a drawing app. You can make pretty much anything you've seen on the web. We'll be using the language JavaScript to do all of that. And you might be confused if you've learned JavaScript already and used it in a different way. You see, JavaScript was originally designed to be shipped with browsers to make web pages interactive. But nowadays, you can use JavaScript in so many different environments. You can use it to power the backend of servers that render web pages and store user data, or to write image manipulation scripts, or to process data in a spreadsheet, or even to control robots. If you learned JavaScript here on Khan Academy, then you learned it in the ProcessingJS environment to make drawings and animations. If you learned it somewhere else, like on Code Academy, then maybe you learned it with a simple command line environment. Each environment comes with its own set of functionality and global variables. For example, in ProcessingJS, there are many functions just for drawing and animation, like fill, ellipse, mouse clicked, and text. In a web page environment, browsers provide a set of functions for making web pages interactive, like get element by ID, set interval, and add event listener. You'll learn all about those functions and more in this course, and be able to use them on your web pages to turn them into amazing interactive experiences.